staff know if you need any assistance.
I had to fire my stylist and send her home right before I came here. I know the second I look at my
friend. I saw those stunning pictures of the fresco you commissioned for your son's nursery. Gorgeous stuff.
Huh.
Hey.
Dog shit.
Oh, God, I don't feel so good.
Go. Hey, would you mind?
Hey.
Could you check it out?
Someone's been hurt.
Okay, thank you, thank you. You've done your part. Now leave it to the pros.
I can practically imagine my love interest disapproving aunt standing right there making me promise not to marry him.
Oh. Well, that's not quite what I was going for. But I should say it's close enough.
It's very nice either way.
Hey there.
You are right in my personal space right now.
The event.
You know, my hotel suite was supposed to have an anteroom, and would you believe it doesn't?
Do you recall the name of the artisan who designed that bespoke reclaimed wood dining?
Say what?
What?
Hello?
What was that?
Excuse me. You think you lost something?
Why are you sneaking around like that?
Sorry, I really need to...
bruised.
I feel so sick.
Don't worry, special forces are here. You don't look too good, buddy.
Whatever.
Ugh, please go away. You're so not in my league.
Can you go and see what on earth that was, please?
Got it.